Hi everyone, I'm Graeme. Now I'm going to talk to you about Mozart's clarinet concerto. Mozart concerto shows up on pretty much every clarinet audition ever, and hopefully you're all lucky enough to get to play it with orchestra sometime as well, because it's much more than just an audition piece. But in any case, really central to the clarinet literature, and historically speaking, sort of invented the soul of the clarinet for centuries to come.